freeze continues across eastern Australia, with heavy snowfalls in Queensland, New South Wales, the Capital Territory and Victoria.